Hello, this is Mike Suters with this week's Tech Tip. To more easily select multiple sketch entities within Onshape, use a drag or box selection. A left-to-right box selection is an enclosing selection. This method adds entities completely enclosed within the blue selection box to the selection set. A right-to-left box is a crossing selection. This method adds entities completely enclosed within the orange selection box to the selection set, as well as any entities crossing or touching the border of the selection box. As a quick example, let's add an equal relation on all of the holes in this mounting plate. A left-to-right enclosing selection box would allow us to select all holes except the large hole in the lower left. Dragging the box around the lower left hole would inadvertently select other sketch entities and is not the best selection method. However, if you utilize a right-to-left crossing selection box, all four holes are selected since they are either enclosed within the selection box or crossing the box's border. In this case, the origin has inadvertently been selected. Simply click it to remove it from the selection set. Once all four holes are selected, add an equal relation.